Community theater can build so much in a person once they get involved and understand the psychology behind what it takes to put on a production. That's part of what we do here. That's part of building our community. The levels of growth and responsibility, discipline, networking, it is a broad scope of self-improvement processes that can actually be learned by being involved in a community theater production. The Mansfield Playhouse is more than just an entertainment venue. We branch out within the community as well, supporting other local artists. We've had film screenings here. We have concerts, CD release parties. We have been in collaboration with Mid-Ohio Civic Opera. We also work with the National Association of Mental Illness in their crisis intervention training, which is CIT training for the local law enforcement agencies. We also support the restaurants and the bars, nightlife, downtown. It's all gelled together and builds community through the experience of the theater. We have been graced with funds in the past and feel that we are great stewards of those funds. We've made massive improvements to our auditorium alone over this past year. We do whatever we can to improve the experience not only for the public, but of course, make sure that we have a facility that is able to be maintained. Some of the future goals for the Mansfield Playhouse is to address some of the safety issues that we have, not only for our volunteers, but also for the patrons themselves. This building was built in 1920. We have no way to bring in wheelchairs, bring people up the flights of stairs in order to reach our auditorium. We have masonry repair that needs to be taken place outside. We would like to upgrade our restrooms, address the safety issues for our lighting designers. Part of the challenge is that we have no staff. We have one full-time paid employee, and that's myself, and we have one part-time paid employee, but the rest are all volunteer hours. Production managers or technical people that can help us with lighting design, sound, our costumers who may have to put up 100 different costumes for a single production is not paid, not even a stipend. So those are things that we need to build onto. The most important thing is that funds are used to assist us in the operational efforts and to make the viewing experience affordable for all community members and offer as much as we can to as many as we can.